This is from Habakkuk. It's called a hymn of faith. It's in Habakkuk 3, 17 and 18. I just got a melody when I was reading it. It's about rejoicing in the Lord when things don't appear fruitful. Though the fig tree may not blossom, nor fruit be on the vines, though the labor of olive may fail, I will rejoice in the Lord, and the field may yield no food, the flock may be cut from the fold, there may be no herd in the stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. Oh, I will rejoice in the